Oh, and when I see him, then my heart becomes gripped with an impetuous obsession to embrace him, just as Radhika embraces him. So Krishna, in this way, he developed a desire to taste his own sweetness. Krishna Ravaduri Krishna Upajaya Lob Samyakashadite Nahi Rahimanikshob. The sweetness of Krishna is so intense that it awakens greed in everyone, including Krishna himself. But Samyak Ashwadite Nahi Rahimanikshob. Because Krishna was unable to taste his own sweetness, therefore his mind was filled with anxiety. Krishna was in anxiety because this desire was not fulfilled. How could he fulfill that desire? Ei prema dore nitya radhika ekale amara madhurya amrita ashwade sakale. Krishna concluded that only Srimati Radhika, through her prema, can completely taste all the nectar of my rupa madhuri, venu madhuri, prema madhuri and lila madhuri. The sweetness of my form, pastimes, love and flute singing. Therefore, first of all, he had to discover how deep is the love of Radhika. And then through the actions of that praying, he could have a taste of his own sweetness. Yet there was another desire. What was that? Oh, at the time when Radha and Krishna meet, Krishna was thinking, I know that those who have written Natya Shastra and Kam Shastra like Bharat Muni, Vatsayan Muni and others, they have said when lover and beloved meet, their happiness is same. But I think that they don't know my Braj. My Braj is different. When I meet with Radhika, we are both happy. But I know that she experiences 10 million times more happiness than me. So my Braj is an exception. So Krishna, he developed the greed that, oh, if only I could realize how deep Radhika's love is, then by that love, I might be able to taste my sweetness. And then upon tasting my sweetness, I might be able to realize what kind of happiness Radhika feels when she meets with me. So kyam chasya madanu bhavataha kidrisham veti lobhat. So Krishna, he had a greed for this. He considered this was the goal of his life. And because he had a greed to attain it, therefore, Sachigarbha Sindho Harindu, he appeared from the womb of Sachimata as the moon arises from the ocean. In this form of Sachinandan Gaurahari, and as Gurudev said, he left everything to attain his goal. So just as Krishna, he fixed up the goal of his life and then he left everything in order to attain it. He himself is giving us the example. Because Krishna, before coming to this world, he spoke these words that apani karimu bhakta bhava angikare apani achari bhakti shikamu sabari. I will take the mood of a devotee and I will teach devotion by my own example. Srila Gurudev explained yesterday, Vandai Krishna Jagat Guru. Who is the original Guru? Krishna. So in the form of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he's being Guru and showing us, oh, I have fixed up the goal of my life, these three things, and now I'm ready to do anything to get it. So Krishna is the example for us that we should also fix the goal of our life and be ready to attain it at any cost, having a greed so intense. Oh, we cannot have such intense greed as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but only by hearing his glories, oh, one drop, one atom of his greed may touch our heart and make our life successful.
Tomorrow, in morning, we will observe the sacred birthday of my Param Gurudev Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada birthday. In beginning, you should make all paraphernalia ready that we can worship and offer his Pushpanjali. At 7 o'clock, I must come. And before that, you should do some kirtan, Guru Parampara and others. And we will offer Pushpanjali all. And then in evening, we will glorify in this class. And again, day after tomorrow, we will begin this. Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur has came from this purpose. You should not think that he preached kirtan everywhere and established preacher centers. He made cow gaushala and he distributed book and this is all. He had not come for these things. Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami also, your Prabhupada. This is the job of Mahavishnu, like Jugavatar or Manantara Avatar. Not of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or not Krishna. Only to relish love and affection and to distribute. And some prema is there, it cannot be distributed. That we are doing now. And some prema and affection for Jiva, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave through name. But it can be done also by Mahavishnu. So, he is in our Guru Parampara, my Shiksha Guru, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. And he has come for the same purpose as Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, and Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, and Srila Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Same purpose, to give this high love and affection, and to know what is the limit of love and affection in Radhika. And that very thing is not even in Krishna. But they have come to be this. Srila Krishna. Or whole Guru Parampara. So try to realize this. You know, Haridas Thakur used to chant how much names?
192 rounds.
192 rounds. 3 lakh. And what about Raghunath Das Goswami and Rupa Goswami? How many rounds? More or less? Anyone not written? Why not written? Very deep meaning. He used to chant Hare Krishna and the next moment he used to be faint for 7 days. Who will chant? Hare Krishna? Who will chant? Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He had told that you should always chant, remember day and night. But what he was really doing in Gambhira, how many rounds? And he jumped in ocean, how many rounds there he did for 2-3 days? Can you tell? So this mood, love and affection for this should be here. The quality should be high, not quantity. So you should realize all this. And then, if you are taking more than 3 lakhs, even 4 lakhs again. But it will not do. That should be love and affection for this. So try to realize all our whole Guru Parampara is coming only to give a very rare. Don't neglect or lose this human life that Krishna has given. And this association, hearing all these things, anywhere in the world, I am telling challenging. Never you can hurt. Anywhere else, you know that Swamiji came and he preached name Sankirtan. And he told that Krishna is supreme personality of Godhead. All are included in him. But he sent me to tell them all to whom I have preached that Krishna is supreme, they should forget that Krishna is supreme. Because if anyone thinking Krishna is supreme, God is, oh, how great prema will come. Never, never. Mathura Vasi should know and Dwarka Vasi. But any Braj Vasi in the line of Prabhu Goswami, they should They cannot believe that Krishna is Supreme Lord. Only Yashodananda and the most beloved of all. So don't waste your time in maintaining your life. Only sense gratification. Making Gaushala. So much object in distribution books, it is okay. But you should know that what nectar is in the books, first you should know and then distribute, no harm. And to make realize others, to tell what nectar is in this. Now, tomorrow we will glorify the life, history and teaching of Srila Prabhupada. And in evening class too. And again in third day, we will begin this subject. And how, what is the process that we can do? Well, or the both you can do at a time.
Hare Krishna.
So some you should bring any photo of God Gosvami. Yeah, yeah,
some devotee has requested for initiation. So initiation will be day after tomorrow. So they will register their name tomorrow afternoon, either Sripad Aranya Maharaj or Sripad Harinamananda Prabhu or Bhajanath Prabhu. Tomorrow afternoon they have to register their name, and for male devotee have to shave their hairs. And today also there are two initiations. Now Gurudev will announce their new spiritual name. And some devotees request for grand ceremony, they can contact with me after class in kitchen. Hare Krishna.